gorgeous one. Luanne here from Gorgeous on Purpose. I wanted to talk today about being creative and expressing yourself out into the world. And I'm inspired today because I just got off a call with one of my clients, and we were talking over how she is ready to come out and express herself, express her work in the world. And there's certain fears that were coming up for her. And I know this, some of the fears that she was bringing up, I've been through them, and sometimes they still appear for me. But knowing that this is a fear, and yes, it's trying to keep you safe, it's ego keeping you safe, so you don't make a fool of yourself, or you know, you get it wrong. But in that, it holds us back from what we truly want to express. And that holding in part, oh, I could just feel it in her energy and her body of she was bursting. She wanted to burst out and show the world who she truly is. So we did a bit of dialogue about it, and what's come up for me is because she was probably in a space where I was a couple of weeks ago. And yes, I've created a business over the last 10 years and about purpose and goddesses and bringing that energy in, and I can feel something calling to me, kind of going the next level. And what she brought up was, you know, she can see other teachers, and it's that oh, I could so teach that, or I could so do that retreat, which I've done as well. I'm so there. And you start to question, it's like, well, I should be doing that. And my question was, well, why aren't you doing it? Why aren't you doing it? It's not different. People think I'm copying them. And there's no original ideas in the world. Right? There's no, we're all inspired by each other's ideas. As long as you're not plagiarizing them and just ripping it off and using it as your own. We learn things and then we bring them into our own filter and then we express them in our own unique way. So two people could be seeing the same activity, but they'll teach it in a different way. As long as you give kudos to where you found it, okay? I'm all for that. But that's off the point here. It was talking about this fear about showing up as who you are and this energy that was so contained, and then it goes into our body and it gives us anxiety and all manner of things that, you know, you just don't want to have. So we wanted to, or I wanted her to start to just unlock some of that creativity and just to show up and express herself, and we did this plan on what that would look like. So why I'm doing this video for you is maybe you're in the same boat. Maybe you are ready to express part of yourself that no one's ever seen. And I actually said to her, my client as well, I was like, it's okay to get a bit messy. It's okay to stuff it up as well. You know, when children walk, right, when they start to walk, of course, they fall down so many times, but they still get up and then they eventually master it, which is the same for adults. Who told us that it's not right for us to stuff it up? Sure, there's the credibility part out there in the world that everybody's got to have perfect videos. I've got to have the video in particular, you know, you've got to have the music at the beginning and the music at the end. And that stops a lot of people because, A, they don't know how, but how easy is it just to get your phone, shoot the video, upload it to Facebook or YouTube, and you're done. Just get the hell out of there. But share your magic. What I'm imploring you to do today is it's okay. Just do this little baby steps it takes to show up, and your soul will be so happy for that. You will always not, actually, I'll reframe that. You will never be given too much that you can't handle it. And then when you do share something, you will be witnessed in that. So you'll actually get the evidence that what you're sharing is actually a beautiful thing and that is actually inspiring other people. Lead by the example, that's what I say, and lead from that feminine power within you. Yeah, that's my video for today. I hope you enjoyed it. You can share this, you can comment on this, would love some feedback. And I want to see you express yourself. Go a little bit crazy. Until next time, many blessings. Bye for now.